Alrighty.
So, we're just gonna lay her out there. Oh, yeah, do you wanna look at your book?
Hopefully she'll cooperate.
For a little bit, it's time for nap time. Emma. There you go.
Alright.
And you simply fold this part up on top of your baby. And to get a nice, trim, contoured leg fit, you take this edge and fold it in. I fold it in two times and tuck that over, and you get a really nice pocket here. It stays nice and tight around the leg. Then I go to my other side, fold once, fold twice, up and around, and that's it. You just secure with a snappy. Or if you have a really tight fitting cover, you could even put it on without a snappy. Pull this down, get a nice Y shape there. And there you are. It's nice and trim around her legs. Nothing's gonna come out. It's much less bulky than using a pre-fold. And then I'll just put a cover on her here. This is my lovely buns. Little wrap. Up it goes. Oh. Listen to your eyes, baby. And when I'm finished, you'll see that as far as cloth diapering and wool goes, this is a really trim fit. And I think I spent a lot of time trying to figure out how to reduce bulk for her when I was starting out with cloth, and this is a great option. There you are. How cute. Okay, I hope you guys found that helpful. And have a great day.